31 October 2006. Down here at the Battery Motor Pool, and it's approximately 1624. Still waiting on the major to come inspect. We've been down here all morning. Basically, this is the first time any of us were down here actually working and cleaning the vehicles. We're over here standing by Command Sergeant Major Driver. This is his vehicle, and it got a little muddy just like everyone else's out in the field problem last week. Now, if you take a look down here, pan down to his tire. You got it? And come on over here. If you pan down to this tire also,
wow, this looks
you'll
really
see overspray. Cat was not clean our Armorall's tire. He just fucking spray painted him. This is what we're dealing with here. I don't know what the GT score is on some of these soldiers, but I don't think we spray paint tires. I don't even think the Iraqi army's thought of it. And he was down here probably, let's say, 10, 15 minutes max. I think he lifted his hood and spray painted the tires and booked. Other than we were here cleaning, laying shit out, and we're still here waiting. It's dinner time. Have an egg. Fucking here. I don't know where the Sergeant Major Driver is, but I do know one thing. He painted his fucking tires.